Living a healthy lifestyle can make you avoid the risk of heart disease and reduce the risk of death from heart disease. One way is to start the habit of eating healthy foods for the heart. To nourish the heart and help it work strongly, the phytonutrient compounds present in vegetables and fruits can be beneficial. These compounds can help the body work well. Here are some foods that contain phytonutrients. Beans. Expect to eat beans like red beans up to 3 cups a week. In addition to being rich in phytonutrients that are good for the heart, nuts are also rich in fiber and water content that makes you satiate fast. This can prevent you from eating more calories. In addition, nuts are also rich in antioxidants that play a role in preventing cell damage due to exposure to free radicals as a cause of cancer, Parkinson's disease, and Alzheimer's. Whole grains. Eating whole grains such as wheat, brown rice, or corn as a major source of carbohydrates can lower the risk of heart disease, diabetes, some cancers, obesity, and other health problems. This is because the grains contain protein, fiber, antioxidants, vitamin B, and minerals. Minerals in question are like iron, zinc, and magnesium. Apple. According to one study, eating 1 to 2 apples per day may reduce the risk of heart disease. The study found that apples effectively reduce bad cholesterol in the body and help regulate blood sugar. This is because besides containing phytonutrients, apples also contain other compounds that are good for the heart, namely quercetin and pectin. Onion. Garlic is known not to affect blood pressure, so it can often be consumed. Garlic can also replace salt to add a savory taste to the food. This is good for heart health because the more salt intake, the higher the risk of high blood pressure that can trigger heart disease and stroke. Grapes. Grapes are thought to potentially prevent heart disease and hypertension or high blood pressure. This is because grapes contain fiber and quercetin compounds. Quercetin appears to protect blood vessels from blockage. Although the effects of